In this video, we'll take a tour of the Sisseton Milbank Railroad between 2005 and 2021. The Sisseton Milbank began operations in 1989, succeeding the short-lived Dakota Rail and Sisseton Southern Railroads. This line was originally the Milwaukee Road Sisseton branch, surviving under Milwaukee control until its abandonment in March of 1982. It's 3:30 a.m. in Sisseton, as the lone engineer of today's train prepares to depart for Milbank. 12 loaded grain cars bound for interchange with the Twin Cities and Western make up the train this morning. The train departs Sisseton under the June supermoon for a long 6-hour journey to Milbank. While exploring the railroad, we were surprised to discover that 60-pound rail was still in place on a large portion of the line. Even though the ties and the ballast appear to be in good condition, speeds are kept very low as a safety precaution. SSB 1200-561 has an interesting history. It began life as a Santa Fe SW9 before being rebuilt into an SSB 1200 in 1978. The engine was later sold to Amtrak and then Sisseton Milbank. The train is seen working upgrade, approaching the small farming community of Wilmot. The rail line between Sisseton and Milbank travels through the scenic Whetstone Valley of eastern South Dakota. The Coteau de Prairie Hills can be seen to the west, creating a beautiful backdrop along much of the line. Next, we'll bring you scenes from the Sisseton Milbank's Whetstone Valley Express passenger train that were featured in our full-length release, Trains Across the Midwest, Volume 4. We start in eastern South Dakota and visit the town of Milbank. It is here that the city hosts Train Fest every August since 1984. With Train Fest, the Sisseton Milbank Railroad runs a passenger special on their former Milwaukee Road tracks called the Whetstone Valley Express. Since 1984, Dakota Rail, then Sisseton Southern, and finally Sisseton Milbank were the operators in cooperation with the Milbank Chamber and the Whetstone Valley Railroad Historical Society. The 2005 Whetstone Valley Express was the last time the train was to be run for Train Fest, so we decided to document this once long tradition. At the end of the stub track in Lake Farley Park are the depot and freight house. The depot is an ex-Great Northern structure that came from Melham, South Dakota, a town that once existed between Huron and Watertown. The freight house is a museum with railroad artifacts from the past. This building is the former Milwaukee Road Women's Club building from Milbank, and is made from two Milwaukee Road carriage cars. The number from one of the cars is posted on the lower right of the building. Lots of passengers await the train as it backs in from the main line on an unusually cold August morning. Once the passengers are on board, the train slowly departs Milbank for its 3-mile trip north. The train crosses over Lake Farley. At the end of the run, the train stops for a mock Old Western train robbery. Several volunteers decked in authentic Old West apparel put on a great train robbery show. We have reached the end of our northbound run, just in time to be robbed. As the robbers take their victim away in a horse wagon, we decide to bail ourselves before we get caught. With all kidding aside, this train will be greatly missed as it has been a part of this celebration for quite some time. Back in Milbank, we see how things appeared in May of 2009 at the north end of the Milbank Y. Back to modern times, we document a little road work as we patiently await the arrival of the Sisseton Milbank. Arriving in Milbank, the train will be yarded before the locomotive is parked for the day. Looking back to 2013, we see the Sisseton Milbank, the 601 local, and an eastbound road freight working together in Milbank. One piece of business the railroad has relied on in the past is the storage of rail cars. Sisseton Milbank's former Milwaukee Road SW1200 is tied onto a cut of big stone coal cars. In June of 2006, a northbound to Laurel freight passes through Milbank with a pair of SD40-2s in charge. Yeah. With a large train from the Sisseton Milbank in tow, TC&W's West End job departs Milbank for points east.